This is a voiceless consonant. You can hear it at the beginning of the word tin, in the middle of the word button, at the end of the word get, and at the beginning and end of the word tight. In English, we make this sound with the tongue behind the teeth here. Now let's try. Listen and repeat after me. Tin, button, get, tight. Okay. Now you may find it difficult to hear the difference between this voiceless sound that you can hear at the beginning of the word tin and its voiceless partner that you can hear at the beginning of the word din. Listen carefully to hear the difference. For each example, I shall say the word with the voiceless sound first. Tin, din, two, do, town, down, eight, aid, bet, bed. Did you hear the difference? Perhaps you can also see the difference. Watch this. Tin, din. Did you notice how the puff of air at the beginning of tin makes the paper move? Watch. Tin, din. Now let's practice these examples. Listen carefully and repeat. Tin, din, two, do, town, down, eight, aid, bet, bed. Okay.